So my takeaway from this was that instead of the fear of failure, it's more of do or die. Picking up on that is just my self-perception of like, I have to get this done. If not, I'm scared I'm gonna fail.